again. I say again because I tried to film this morning. Actually, not this. I tried to film what I did with my little picture yesterday that I put wax on before I poured. And here it is. The wax didn't do anything. All it did was kind of make an outline, and the paint just sat there. So I went through and showed how I did this with a little stencil and everything, and colored it in, and it was so nice. And my camera stopped about a quarter of the way through, so I had to get rid of it. Needless to say, it was not the highlight of my day. So we're going to do this one will just barely fit in the camera view, and I'm sorry about that, but I haven't done a bigger pour or flip or anything in a while, and I thought it was time I do something. So I'm going to start with some white. And got some deep yellow here. Got a light yellow. I'm gonna pour that next to it. Okay. And I have this kind of like Titan Buff, but I added a little red to it, so it's kind of reddish brown. And this is the Titan Buff. And see, so that's some orange, cadmium orange. And I've got some burnt sienna. And I thought I needed a little green here, so I got some viridian, which is kind of more blue-green than green, but seemed like a big glob in there. So this. And put some white around it. this is a canvas board, which doesn't always work as nice as a canvas because there isn't any handle area. It's kind of hard to put it. But it is what it is. It's what I got. So I'm using it. Okay. Looks like I got all the bubbles out. Let's see if there's any. Don't see any big goobers around, maybe one. I hate that the video I did earlier didn't turn out.